Hey, what's up guys? Today's video we will use B-Red Speedy Balloon deck. A lot of you guys saying, Morten, you lost the Speedy Balloon. Play it yourself and try to show the world that the deck isn't a troll deck at all. Yes, I have the B-Red deck from B-Red copied, so make sure to check him out in the video description if you don't know him. I will link the video as well. Great content creator, great guy, and yes, I have the deck from him. It's his deck, I didn't build it. I lost to it, so I thought about it. Okay, maybe I use it as well, because it looks really interesting. You have the Speedy Balloon as the win condition, so you play the balloon, play the skeleton behind it to push the balloon. Really cheap cycle on defense. You kind of try to cycle these troops. We are currently in the top 10 global, so is the deck really that good? We will try it out today. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you guys want to see more content like that. Do it. You're not a subscriber yet. Support me. I would really appreciate it. Close to 80,000 subscribers, and I would say let's get into the games. Let's go, guys. We do it. We can do it. This deck is good. I will tell you that. Here we go, guys. You guys asked for that, and we will do it today. Speedy Balloon in the top 10 global. So we're just gonna start off the game with a log, and let's see what he's playing. I'm really ready for kind of everything. So I would say we're just gonna start with Skullenberg Bridge. Yes, our main win condition is gonna be Skullenberg Balloon as B-Red did. So let's see if I'm able to do it as well. So we go with Skulls on the right side. We're currently top 10 global, so it might be a bit hard. So, but we're not searching for excuses already. So we're going with a log here. Just a cycle, I think, when he's doing this. So I think we're going with Balloon and Skeleton Barrel. Let's go.
We messed it up.
Okay, didn't matter because he let the tower go anyway. Go down, so it didn't really matter if I played it like that or like... I kind of messed up by positioning here. I thought I had like other card selected. So... honestly, it didn't really matter what I did there. But for sure, next time, if I have the situation, I should play it in the right time. I like the right cards. So I think we're going with a snowball here. Let's go. Man, Speedy Balloon. We are going in the top 10 global. Like, I can't really believe that. So, yes, we need to play our balloon first and then Skullenberg behind it because the Skullenberg is pushing the balloon to the tower. This is what we want to do. And this is what we will do, right? Like, I'm 100% sure we will win the game. So, we could balloon. How is it working on a free crown? I think we're just doing it here. Push. It's not really working out. Now it's working out again. Okay, it's kind of difficult to do, honestly, on a free crown. It was, like, really hard to time, but I think it's fine. Man, I'm not the best Speedy Balloon player yet. I will try my best. So, yeah, for sure, we still need to... Man, we have good defenses, so we should be able to take that. I think we just got an Inferno Tower here. Let's see if he's gonna lightning this. Yes, he is. So we're gonna snowball. And we're just gonna cycle back to another Inferno Tower, I would say. Inferno Tower low. Log. Go with Knight here. Skeletons. Archers. Skeleton Barrel. Snowball. Knight. Can we win this game? Skeletons, log. It would be really cool if we could so. Is that enough for lightning? No, I think not. We're taking the first game. I didn't play well at all, but the Inferno really surprised me. Man, it's insane. Speedy Balloon really works in top ladder also. Let's go, guys. Here we go. Another game. So I think we're just gonna give him a good luck and let's see what we can do. So... I think we're just gonna go with Archers in the back. Man, this deck, it's insane. I'm Edwin. So I don't really know what this guy is playing exactly, but I'm prepared for everything. So I think we're just gonna go Speedy Balloon here. Let's go Speedy Balloon, do it! Okay. Okay, yes. Oh, can we get hit? Oh no, that would have been huge. Oh, he's still missing his app. He's like what? We're currently in the top 10 global. I'm gonna say it again. We're currently in the top 10 global and they don't know how to defend it. Like, it's insane. He zapped early because he thought, okay, the balloon might get hit. No, look at the damage. And if he's gonna zap this, my Inferno is like really insane, man. Is that a really, like, honestly a good deck? I'm not sure. Looks like that, right? We're currently like playing against good players. Oh no, Sparky. Sparky! No, not Sparky. Everything. I face everything. I can face everything besides Sparky, okay? No, 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 Sparky. He's gonna goblin join this. Here we're gonna skeletons here and we go in with a knight. We're gonna lock here. And we're gonna snowball that. He's gonna get one shot. I mean, that's what we had to take. Maybe the snowball was unnecessary, but he has Eos and Megumin cycle, so maybe it's not the best play to go in Balloon, but if he's gonna spark in the back once again, I think we have to do it. I'm going in Speedy Balloon once again. Let's go, Speedy Balloon. Boost it, boost it, let's go! Okay, it's gonna be tower down. He's gonna let the tower down. Gonna do this. I mean, Eos is gonna die anyway, most likely. So let's see, how is he gonna defend this? Man, 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 this is gonna be intense. So we're doing this. Skeletons. Please no hit, please no hit, okay. We are fine. 20 seconds ahead of us. Going for another Inferno on defense. 20, 19, 18. One more push. Skeletons. This is it, guys. I can't believe it. 2 out of 2. GG's. Next one. Next game. Codigo. Good luck. What is he playing? What is he playing? We go skeletons in the back. He played Minor Wallbreaker earlier on, but may he might have switched the deck. So, let's see. Let's see, we're going here with Speedy Balloon aggressive. And this might be a hit. This might be a hit, guys! It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. It's a ridiculous tactic, right? And the balloon death damage with the skeleton barrel damage is almost killing everything. Man, is this a serious deck you could play? Man, I'm in a monthly qualifier. I'm in a monthly finals. I might use this deck, right? Like, it's a good deck. It's a good deck. I just can't believe it. I just can't believe this worked. So we're going in for skulls in the back. Archers also. Let's see. I mean, Inferno isn't the best against Royal Giant because he cannot cycle it. So we go for lock here. Using also snowball just to make sure. I don't really want to use my Inferno Tower in this situation because he could outcycle it. So I'm gonna take some Royal Giant hits. I'm just gonna take the Elixir advantage I get out of that and might go in here on opposite side with another Speedy Balloon here. And I think this is what we're gonna do here. Speedy Balloon is going in. Let's go. But he's prepared. He's for sure this time he's prepared for that. But still, we're gonna get the lock, chip damage off, and he's not gonna be able to support this like in a really good way. So we go with skeletons here. Go in with a knight. Really good knight. And I can go in with Speedy Balloon once again. I thought this is gonna be a troll video, and I just wanna show you, okay, this deck makes fun. I lost because of it because I think I had a bad matchup and this doesn't work, but it looks like it's working, and so yeah, we need to give B-Red for sure the credits for that. Let's go. In lock. Can we get a death damage here? Yes, we do get death damage, which is good. And another one. Inferno Tower. He's gonna go for another RG. That's exactly what I meant with being a hard matchup. Or like with being not easy on defense to beat this thing. With a lock. But I think still it was a good defense. So we're gonna snowball this back. And if I think we're doing a good job so far. I don't really want to go in now because he has Hunter. So we go with that. He doesn't have... I think he's not having... Okay. Snowball. Great snowball. Oh no, that hit would have been huge. That would have been a huge hit, right? still, we're in a good spot. Honestly, can't believe this. Can we get death damage once again? I don't really think the death damage is in there, but we get Skeleton Chip. This is it.
What? I can't believe it.
Here we go, guys. Last game. Fram, let's see what he plays. Minor Wallbreaker first place. That's what we want to see. I think he plays the... Oh, that could be tough. I think he plays the Magic Archer, Bomb Tower, Tornado one, so that could be tough. So I think I'm going to go on opposite side with Balloon, Speedy Balloon here. Is he going to NATO that? Yes, he does. Ah, that's tough. That's a tough matchup, right? He sniped me! He sniped Speedy Balloon because he knew he couldn't beat it anyway, like otherwise. It's insane, it's insane. So we go for Snowball here. Maybe, like, we have good defense against him, but I don't really know how we are able to break through. Oh, I messed it up once again. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. But he still needs to use Tornado anyway, so I think it's fine.
Dude, you're super overdramatic.
He's not gonna use it. I don't know why. Maybe that was a trick. Maybe that was a trick. We messed it up because then he thought... That was, like, really smart. I messed up on purpose because then he thought he didn't need a Nado. Man, that was, like, 5 head. That's what I want to do, man. This is like the next level tactic. It's not about Speedy Balloon. It's about not playing Speedy Balloon at certain moments because they don't expect it. Yes, switching up things, playing the Skeleton in front, like Slow Balloon. Man, I don't know what to say. It's crazy. So, you just going to have a Speedy Balloon this time. Go for Lock here. Can we get death damage? No! And he gets a Warbreaker connection, which I didn't expect at all. That's unfortunate. What Snowball is? Okay, don't get any death damage because he plays it really well, so we go for Archers in the back. Okay, he still needs to go for Tornado. Yes, he does. Knight. Can I go on for say spot push or something? Is it working? Because the problem is it's working somehow, some way. It's tough. Because you can just bomb Tornado all the time. Let's see. Another push. Hmm. Man, that's unfortunate. GG's. I think overall we played it kinda well, and we got a hit because we did a mistake, kinda. Minus 35, that hurts, but we're still top 6 in the world with Speedy Balloon. I hope you guys had some fun. But yeah, once again, shout out to Beaver for sure. He will be linked in the video description if you guys don't know him yet. I think 99% of my viewers know him already, like watch his videos. They're very great content creators. So yeah, I got a deck from him. So make sure to check him out. Thank you so much for all the support. I really love you guys. And yeah, I mean, it's a great deck. It works really well. We were able to push the number 3 at one point, but currently we're number 6. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's one. And I would say thank you so much for all the support. Don't forget to use creator code Morten. Use code Morten in the shop. And use creator code Morten. Subscribe to the channel. I'm going to see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Goodbye.